nothing. Nothing. Now nothing, who shall separate us from the love of Christ? Shall tribulation or distress or persecution or famine or nakedness or danger or sword? No, nothing, nothing, nothing can separate us from the love of God. Nothing can separate us from the nearness that He brings. When He comes close, there's nothing that can separate us. Thank you, Lord. Those who were once far off have been brought near. Now nothing, nothing, the things that used to bother us, the things that used to put things in between each other, are done away with now because of the blood, because of your love. It's your nearness, Lord.
Nothing. pull.